A bus carrying journalists at the Olympics in Rio has been hit by gunfire on a highway between venues. No one was seriously hurt. Witnesses say two shots were heard while the bus was traveling from the basketball venue to the main Olympic Park. Windows on the bus shattered and flying glass left two people with minor cuts.